In honor of Women's History Month, I would like to recognize Wendy Cusignano Ford. Wendy Cusignano Ford was appointed the Chief Executive Officer for the Osceola Council on Aging in 2019. Wendy's career with the OCOA is expansive, spending the past 20 years in key positions within the council, including serving as the Director of Housing and Finance. During the past two decades, Wendy's multidisciplinary approach led to her appointment to the agency's top position. She has effectively managed six separate housing communities and successfully developed, negotiated, and managed many commercial contracts while leading the implementation of strategic planning and marketing strategies. Since 2019, OCOA has seen exponential increases in sustainable operations collaborations with the Osceola and Central Florida community, and new initiatives which have increased revenue, client satisfaction, profitability, and reimbursement growth. The Osceola Council on Aging's mission is to provide services to enable independence and self-sufficiency with Osceola County seniors, disabled adults, disadvantaged individuals, and impoverished families. Wendy's colleagues state she is always committed to achieving the highest standards of performance and leadership while embodying the heart of the council's mission. Wendy is a graduate of the University of Central Florida's Business School and will be completing her MBA degree in July of this year. Wendy holds housing and urban development certifications with assistant housing manager and housing credit certified professional designations. She was recently awarded two certificates of achievement for HUD for Superior Real Estate Assessment Center Outcomes, recognized by for implementing the Senior Kid Companion Program at the State of Florida National Community Service Conference, a recognition designated by former Secretary of State Colin Powell. Further, Wendy is a member of the Kissimmee Police Department's Crime Free Initiative and a graduate of the University of Florida Leading Age Leadership Academy in 2009, along with Leadership Osceola 2019. Wendy has been married to her husband Chip for 11 years. She has two children and two grandchildren. For this and more, Wendy Cusignano Ford, we honor you.